Home and away spoilers, Hunter's UNI tutor feels him up during training. Hunter and Olivia have only just come to terms with being friends, but it looks like Hunter could have a new romance on the horizon. Getting stuck into his UNI work, lecturer Christine offers Hunter the opportunity to intern with the basketball team he works with. She says she can train Hunter up to the fitness level required, and he happily accepts the opportunity. Their conversation is light and fun, which leaves Christina giving him a second look during training. But she sweeps away the feelings and goes back to being professional. This doesn't last long, however, as Hunter manages to book the gym for regular after-hours sessions. One evening, Hunter is doing some stretches, and Christina decides to help him out. But as she stretches out his thigh, she suggestively touches him, and the pair freeze, each of them unsure what's happening. Hunter continues stretching, but he's left wondering, did his teacher make a move on him? Confiding in Mason, his friend laughs it off and says he's imagining things, but it's not long before Hunter finds himself inviting Christina to dinner, and she accepts.